to delay her being misled. I should have heeded her advice, but he seemed so nice. And he showed me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't thought to explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. And he made me feel excited, well, excited and scared. When he said, "Come in," with a sickening roar, how could I know what was in store? Once his teeth were bare, though I really got scared, felt excited and scared. But he drew me close, and he swallowed me down, down a dark, slimy path, where lie secrets that I never want to know. And when everything familiar seemed to disappear forever, at the end of the path was granny once again. So we waited in the dark until someone set us free, and her bottoms and her eyes were back at the start. And I know things now, many valuable things that I hadn't known before. Do not put your faith in a cape and a hood. They will not protect you the way that they should.
Isn't it nice to know a lot? And a little bit. No.